difference operator. Now see finite difference operators. What are these? Suppose the values of x and y are given in a tabular form. X in first row and y in second row. The values of x are x0, x1, x2, x3, x4 and so on xn. And the corresponding values of y are y0, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5 and so on yn. Then first, the forward difference operators are given by, this is forward difference operator symbol. Yn minus 1 is equal to yn minus yn minus 1. And backward difference operators are given by, this is backward difference operator, yn is equal to yn minus yn minus 1. Values of both are the same, but it is forward difference at yn minus 1, it is backward difference at yn. The higher order operators are given as, this is your higher order. So operate this forward difference once again. At y0, so it will be forward difference y0. So it is equal to forward difference y1 minus y0, forward difference y1 minus forward difference y0. So it is equal to y2 minus y1 minus y1 minus y0 as per the definition. See, forward is your forward yn minus 1 is yn minus yn minus 1. This yn minus 1 is here and its next value is here, yn. So it is y2 minus y1 minus y1 minus y0, it is y2 minus 2y1 plus y0. And similarly, second order backward difference operator on y2 is backward difference y on y2 is equal to backward difference operator on y2 minus y1 is equal to backward difference y2 minus backward difference y1. So it is y2 minus y1 minus y1 minus y0. So it is again y2 minus 2y1 plus y0, etc. etc. means similarly you can get other higher order, third order forward difference operator, fourth order forward difference operator and so on. And similarly third order backward difference operator, fourth order backward difference operators and so on. Next, see what is your central difference operator. This is the symbol. It is defined by y1 minus y0 is equal to central difference operator y1 by 2. This 1 by 2 comes from 1 plus 0 by 2. y2 minus y1 is equal to central difference operator y3 by 2. This 3 by 2 comes from 2 plus 1 by 2. So it is 3 by 2. And so on, yn minus yn minus 1 is central difference operator yn minus 1 by 2. Next, see your averaging operator. This is your averaging operator mu, yr is equal to 1.2, yr plus half plus yr minus half. And next, the shift operator or shifting operator E is defined as E yr is equal to yr plus 1. E r yr means go ahead one more step. So it is yr plus 1. Or it means E y xr will be y xr plus h. Means value of y at xr plus h. See some of, there are some of the results. See results one by one. First, the operator, this is a linear operator. This means forward difference operator is a linear operator. See its proof. Since forward difference operator fx plus gx will be fx plus h plus gx plus h minus fx plus gx as per the definition. So it is equal to fx plus h minus fx, see, take fx here, plus gx plus h minus gx. So this is your forward difference fx and this is your forward difference gx. So it is clear that forward difference operator is a linear operator. Similarly, the operator E, even shifting operator, is a linear operator. You can prove it as earlier. Next, forward difference C into fx is equal to C into forward difference fx. And E, even shift operator, C into fx is equal to C into E fx, where C is a constant. C is solution. Forward difference C into fx will be C fx plus h minus C into fx. Take C common, so it will be C into fx plus h minus fx. It is equal to C into forward difference fx. So it is proved first part, and similarly you can prove the second part. Now come to the next page. This is our fourth one. Forward difference E fx is equal to E forward difference fx. It means the two operators, forward difference and shift operator, they commute. They commute with each other. Shift solution. Since forward difference e fx will be forward difference e fx, take e fx within a single bracket. So it is equal to forward difference e fx is your fx plus h. Operate here forward difference operator. So it will be fx plus h minus fx plus h. This is nothing but e fx plus h, and this is e fx. So it is e fx plus h minus fx, since e is our linear operator. So it is equal to e forward difference fx. It can be written as e forward difference fx. So both of them commute. Similarly, you can show forward difference mth order, forward difference nth order, fx equal to forward difference m plus nth order over fx. No problem, you can solve it very easily. Next, see, six, forward difference operator is equivalent to e minus I, where e is your shift operator and I is your identity operator, or e can be written as equivalent to I plus forward difference operator, where I is the identity operator and IFX is given as FX. See its proof. Since forward difference operator FX is equal to FX plus H minus FX, and this FX plus H is what? It is your EFX. Minus this FX can be written as IFX, since IFX is your FX. So it will be equal to E minus IFX. So from here, you can get forward difference equivalent to E minus I. And you can solve it. Second part is also easy to solve. Next, there are some examples on forward and backward difference operators. See, prove that forward minus or difference minus backward difference equivalent to forward backward. See its proof. Forward difference and backward difference over fx equal to forward difference backward over fx equal to forward difference operator. Backward fx is your fx minus h. So it is equal to forward difference fx minus forward difference fx minus h. It is equal to forward difference fx minus fx minus h plus h. Since it is forward minus fx minus h. So it is forward difference fx minus, this is your fx minus h. So it is forward difference fx minus, this is your backward difference fx. So it is given as forward minus backward fx. So they are equivalent. Next, another example, forward difference operator over x square plus sin vx plus lambda. We need to find its value. These type of questions were asked in some of the examinations. See solution. We know that forward difference by fx is equal to fx plus h minus fx. So forward difference x square plus sin vx plus lambda can be written as forward difference x square plus forward difference sin vx plus forward difference lambda, since forward difference is a linear operator. So it is equal to x plus h whole square minus x square plus sin b x plus h minus sin bx plus lambda minus lambda. So this goes to zero, and it is your a square. Use the formula a square minus b square is a minus b into a plus b. So it will be your h into 2x plus h, and this is your sin bx plus h. Sin a plus b is your sin a cos b minus cos a sin b. So it is sin bx cos bh minus cos bx into sin bh minus sin bx. Go to the next page. Okay. So this is equal to h into 2x plus h plus sin bx into cos bh minus 1 minus cos bx sin bh. Take sin bx common from third, second and fourth elements for terms. It is equal to h into 2x plus h plus sin bx into cos bh minus 1 is minus 2 sin square bh by 2. Since cos, we know that cos 2 theta is 1 minus 2 sin square theta. So cos 2 theta minus 1 is minus 2 sin square theta by 2. Next, minus cos bx into sin bh is 2 sin bh by 2 into cos bh by 2. Since sin 2 theta is sin theta by 2 sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2. Use the formula. So this is equal to h into 2x plus h. And minus 2 sin bh by 2. Take here 2 sin bh by 2 common from both these terms, minus 2 sin bh by 2. So within bracket, you will have sin bx into sin bh by 2 plus cos bx into cos bh by 2. So it is equal to h into 2x plus h minus 2 sin bh by 2 into cos bx minus bh by 2. It is from, you know, the formula for cos a minus cos a plus b. cos a plus b is your cos a cos b, cos a minus b is your cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. So apply here the formula cos a minus b cos bx minus cos bx by 2 is cos bx cos bx by 2 plus sin bx sin bx by 2. Substitute the values and you will get this is your answer. Similarly, you can get the value of forward difference operator second order e to the power x, evaluate it. See its solution also. Since forward difference operator over e to the power x of second order is equal to forward difference e to the power x, this will be forward difference e to the power x plus x minus e to the power x as per the formula. So it is equal to forward difference e to the power h minus 1 into e to the power x. This is e to the power x into e to the power h. Take e to the power x common. So it will be e to the power x minus 1, which is a constant. Take it outside. It is equal to e to the power x minus 1, forward difference e to the power x. Now, this is equal to e to the power x minus 1. Again, substitute its value. It is nothing but e to the power x minus 1, e to the power x. But here it is solved again. E to the power x plus x minus e to the power x. Take here e to the power x common, so it will be e to the power x minus 1 into e to the power x. So it is equal to e to the power x minus 1 whole square into e to the power x. Similarly, we have another example. See this also. Show that forward difference log fx is equal to log 1 plus forward difference fx by fx. See, solution forward difference log fx is equal to log x plus h minus log fx. It can be written as log fx plus h by fx. So it is log e fx over fx, where e fx is your, shift operator. This is equal to log I plus forward difference fx over fx. Substitute the value of e, where e is equivalent to this one. So it is equal to log I fx plus forward difference fx by fx. So it is equal to log fx plus forward difference fx. Since I fx is your fx, it is an identity operator. So it is equal to log 1 plus delta forward fx over fx. Since this fx cancels with this one. So this is all about for today's class. If you have any query, ask me all your questions here.